Tyler, officers are searching for the driver of a truck that caused a fatal crash Friday night. They say a 2017 off-road dirt bike fell from the bed of a pickup on the loop. Kenrick Hoyle was driving behind on his own motorcycle. He was killed while trying to avoid that bike. If you know anything about who was driving the pickup, please call the Tyler Police Department or Crime Stoppers. And